Yeah. Will you bow with me for a word of prayer? God, we say thank you. Because you've been good to us. You've carried us through things we never thought we would live through. Thank you for making the rose the object of your care. Thank you for guiding the eagle through the pathless air. Thank you for remembering little old me. You didn't just remember me, but you know how many hairs are on my head. You catch every tear that falls down my cheek. And God, I just thank you for being a loving God. We thank you for being a loving, caring, compassionate, gracious, almighty, merciful God tonight. We shout thank you. We don't even want to ask you for anything tonight. We just want to say thank you. We want to fill this house with gratitude tonight. Thank you for carrying us through storms. Thank you for fighting battles that were out of our control. Thank you for rocking us to sleep when a lot was on our minds. Thank you for carrying us through our grief when we had to lay loved ones to rest. God, we say thank you because you've been good to us. Now, God, on this last night of revival, we thank you for this month of power. We thank you for this month of messages. We thank you for this month of revival. Now, oh God, just have your way. Do whatever you need to do in this house so that your people can get the help they need. We give you praise and honor for Pastor Cosby and his entire family. Thank you for 61 years of blessing this church to be a light set on a hill. Continue, God, to do what eyes have not seen and ears have not heard. Simply, God, have your way. In the name of the one who can still turn water into wine, in the name of Jesus, we pray. Let all of God's people say amen. Amen.